Here we are zooming into the planetary nebula NGC 7027. The nebula is about 1 light-year across. In 2020, its central star was viewed by Hubble in near-ultraviolet light. Hubble first looked at this planetary nebula in 1998 using visible and infrared light. By comparing the old and new Hubble observations, researchers have additional opportunities to study the object as it changes over time. These observations will help reveal how much dust obscures the star and how hot the star really is.